outside, I ride. Turn it up on you niggas after J-Rob. I click blank, that's that. I don't flash out mags, I weigh the Uzi out of them. I make a movie nigga, out of them. Gun go off. You see the barrel turning, you feel the hose burning. Nigga, neck burning. Nigga, my gun go off. Call it a trip to murder. Nigga, I'm trying to murk you. When I come back, busting. Nigga, my gun go off. This way, man, over here, check it. When I get the flipping, I start clipping.
Let's head up here and see if we can cut across.
Back 40, it matched with the more.
Fuck you, you piece of shit!
Hotel was bad. No offense, Anwar.
None taken.
Nowhere to kick it? No hoes? Oh shit, this place is a dump. Nice and compensation. New York niggas copy niggas like it's all new. Fuck around, you can't. I'm fresh about the slammer. Fucking grenade! Come back alone, dumb. Yes, it's the Apostle of Peel! This way, homie. Need some help here.
Woo, they fucking done, 50.
We need to get into that building.
Yo, get that balcony clear.
I hear traffic.
The car is. Hey, look, this is it.
Where you at?
Don't worry about it. Now we have a job for you.
Figures.
Kamal wants his shipment just as much as we do. He's got teams all over his site waiting for it. We do anything to make him nervous. Every one of Kamal's men in a 5-mile radius is going to be on us like shit on a shovel.
Let him come. I've got some issues I need to resolve anyhow.
You'll get your chance. But if you want Kamal's location, we do this my way. His men have got comm stations scattered all over this area. I want you to take them out. No comms, no cries for help, no interference when we kick off. Understand?
I hear you.